Hans Günter Winkler was born on 24 July 1926 and died on 9 July 2018. He was a German show jumping rider. He is the only show jumper to have won 5 Olympic gold medals and 7 total Olympic medals, and the only equestrian in any discipline to compete and win medals in 6 different Olympic Games. In the 1950s and 1960s, Winkler was one of Germany's most popular athletes. Winkler was born in Barmen, today part of Wuppertal, North Rhine-Westphalia, Germany, the son of a riding teacher. His father, Paul Winkler, died as a soldier during the last week of World War II. The boy was drafted as a Flakhofer and was a prisoner of war for a short time. The house of his mother in Frankfurt was destroyed by bombing. He made money to support also his mother as a groom in the stable of the Landgravine of Hesse in Kronberg im Taunus. He was also a riding teacher of the Americans who occupied the area. He began an apprenticeship in a textile store in Frankfurt in 1948. Winkler participated in show jumping competitions and won for the first time on 10 October 1948, in Hünfeld, on Faulkner. A new Olympic committee for riding, DOCR, was founded in 1949 by Gustav Rau, who moved it to Wehrendorf. He called Winkler to join in 1950. In the morning, Winkler trained horses for the committee, in the afternoon he worked as a carpenter. Hua was a horse at the committee intended for eventing. Rau found her unsuitable for the task and called her owner and breeder Gustav Wehrling in Darmstadt to take her back. Wehrling came and asked Winkler to take care of the mare, which he accepted. Winkler won his first German championship in 1952, but could not participate in the Olympic Games in Helsinki that year because he was classified as a professional because of his teaching in the 1940s. On an initiative of Willy Dorm, he was qualified as an amateur end of the same year. Winkler won the world championship with Hoare in 1954, again in 1955, and became one of the favorites for the 1956 Olympic Games. In 1956 the equestrian games were held in Stockholm, as the athletes and their horses were not allowed to travel to Melbourne due to quarantine restrictions. In the first round Winkler pulled a groin muscle at the penultimate obstacle after his mare took off early and threw him out of position. Despite the pain, Winkler decided to ride in the second round as the German team would be eliminated without him. After he was given tranquilizers, Winkler found that he was comfortable sitting, but riding was difficult and painful. Any drugs that could reduce the pain enough to make him comfortable in the saddle would also reduce his mental capacity, and therefore he was only given black coffee before his ride to try to help reduce his dizziness and double vision. Hoare sensed that her rider was not right, and performed the entire course clear with only steering from Winkler, and their performance won them the individual and team gold. Winkler won 5 gold medals in jumping, in addition to the 4 individual medals with the German team, between 1956 and 1976, and a silver medal and a bronze medal. He is one of the most successful German Olympic athletes, third only to Isabel Wirth and Rainer Klimke for gold medals produced in German equestrian competition. He was German Sports Personality of the Year in 1955 and 1956. Winkler retired from jumping on 13 July 1986 with the conclusion of the Aachen tournament. Winkler worked as a trainer for the German Olympic teams, along with Paul Sockermoll and Herbert Meyer, leading them to success in Seoul in 1988. He consulted companies who wanted to sponsor equestrian sport, organized tournaments, and worked for the development of young riders. He later published numerous books on riding and in 1991 founded the HGW Marketing Gesellschaft, a sports marketing firm that has helped produce various equestrian competitions. He was also a member of the German Equestrian Federation's Jumping Committee and helped to select the 2000 Olympic team for Germany. The German Equestrian Federation announced his death in Wehrendorf on 9 July 2018. In May 2000, Winkler was the first recipient of the award Golden Sportpreis of the Stiftung Deutscher Sporthilfe. On 12 June 2008, he received the Federal Cross of Merit in Warendorf from Ingo Wolf, Minister of Interior and Sport in North Rhine-Westphalia. He also received the Media Prize Bambi Award. He died at 91 years old.